Welcome back. Joining us live now is Jennifer Kaminsky. She is the Vice President of Public Relations for Associated Bank. And you guys have a really big event coming up this Sunday.
We do. We're very excited. We have our Associated Packers Community Day Sunday at Lambeau Field out by the Tundra Tailgate Zone. And that'll be taking place from 1 until 4. And it truly is an appreciation event for the community, for the Packers, for our fans. So we're very excited to offer this to the community.
And there are lots of family events going on. Tell us a little bit about those first. You guys have three really main attractions, but
yes.
Let's talk about family events.
Yes. With it being just Halloween around the corner, we have a pumpkin decorating station. We'll have pumpkin toss. We have a Lambeau leap. A lot of fall activities.
Is that an Aaron Rodgers photo bomb booth?
Well, it is, and that's what I wanted to mention. We have the Associated Bank Packers fan experience, and people actually come and throw the football, do a few things, test their skills against that of Aaron Rodgers.
Oh.
And once you go through the experience, you'll receive a digital football card with your stats, and there may be someone photobombing when you
awesome.
Do receive it.
Oh,
that's
fantastic.
Very, very
So my old
yes.
buddies are going to be there, Santana Dotson, Dorsey yes. Levins, all those guys from the old Super Bowl team.
Yes, we have four of the players from the 1996 championship game. Very excited. They will be signing autographs, taking pictures mm-hmm. with the fans, so we're very
excited. And good
excited.
Guys.
Yes.
Just really
yes.
good guys.
Right,
absolutely.
Perfect.
And then talk a little bit about how you guys are helping babies and toddlers in Brown County. Talk about the drive.
Absolutely. This is such a giving community, and we really want to give back. So we're working with the Brown County United Way, and we are doing a drive for babies and toddlers. We're asking that people who come out bring, whether it's baby blankets, mm-hmm. Shampoo, bibs, that type of thing. And we want to load the huge truck that's going to be there. And this will be benefiting the Community Partnership for Children and in turn going back to 40 different organizations in the community that truly need these items.
Awesome.
Wonderful to help mm-hmm. out. Let's take a look at a little bit more information. Here it is. The Packers Community Day is taking place this Sunday from 1 to 4 p.m. at Lambeau Field at the Tundra Tailgate Zone. This is all sponsored by Associated Bank, and there's really so much for families to do. Pumpkin decorating, face painting, and the Associated Bank is asking for you to bring some donations for United's Way Baby and Toddler Drive. There will also be lots of Packers alumni to meet with fans. So, I mean, really just get out and get the family out before the game starts
yes.
and bring those donations for all the kids.
Yes.